It is for the vacant youth WBC Super Welterweight title. The WBC supervisor is Rex Walker. The three judges scoring, Los Tres Jueces, Robert Hoyle, Herbert Min, is CJ Ross. The referee in charge, El Referee, Robert Bird. En la esquina azul, vistiendo negro, rojo y oro, pesando 153 libras. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He entered the ring wearing black, red, and gold, and he weighed in at 153 pounds. Con un record perfecto, 9 victorias con 6 victorias por knockout. He has a perfect professional record, 9 victories, 6 wins by knockout. From Birmingham, Alabama, introducing Keandre Leatherwood. En la esquina roja, vistiendo amarillo, blanco y azul, con un peso de 153 libras. Fighting out of the red corner, he's wearing the yellow, white, and blue trunks, and he weighed in at 153 pounds. Su record perfecto también. 11 victorias con 10 victorias por knockout. He too has a perfect professional record, 11 victories, no losses, 10 wins by knockout. From St. Thomas, the U.S. Virgin Islands, here is John Jackson.
might get here first. Keep that jab in your face. That jab there.
Right there! Right there! Yeah! Oh, look out! Oh, look out! Good.
Damas y caballeros, ladies and gentlemen, el referee para esta pelea a 1 minuto 31 segundos. Referee Robert Bird stops this contest in the 6th round at 1 minute 31 seconds. The winner by TKO victory and new youth WBC super welterweight champion, John Jackson. And ladies and gentlemen, presenting the championship belt, former world champion, Marvelous Marvin Hagler. For both fighters. Loud.